And this weather report brought to you by Rogers. I bring up our rain amount board here from Sunday. This doesn't even count Saturday's rainfall that was on the order of 10 to about 20 millimeters. Close to the coast, even over higher terrain, minimal amounts in some scattered showers yesterday, but everywhere over the eastern half of the lower mainland and further inland towards the Fraser Valley got a really thorough drenching. In fact, approaching 40 millimeters in Abbotsford. Right now, they're at 87 millimeters of rain, which already exceeds their monthly total for the month of September, and we're at the halfway mark. By the way, Vancouver, 50 millimeters of rain so far this month, bang on normal for the total month. So we are way ahead of schedule. More of it on the way. That is a cold trough of low pressure on the coastline. It's sort of part showers, part sunny breaks today. Maybe a thunderstorm along the outer coast as well embedded in that system. But the next one racing down from the Gulf of Alaska, cold air embedded in that and more wind and rain as well. That's in your Tuesday forecast. You might see some of the extra cloud developments here over Vancouver Island, the Olympic Peninsula, parts of Washington State, maybe sneaking into the Fraser Valley with showers or isolated thunder showers. But I do believe there's room to fit sunny breaks into the Metro Vancouver forecast, a little more so for the second half of the day today. So we'll call it a little of everything in the outlook. Your high's about 19 today. That's by far the wettest and windiest day of the week. Tuesday's high, 17 in the rain. Things dry out after that. So the showers Wednesday morning, they're over and done with very early on. It's a small chance of showers once we get past sunrise. So it's generally drier Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, even into Saturday. Not sure we can keep it dry for the entire weekend, but hey, the way things have been lately, that's a pretty good run.